Trust me, I can find him.
Can't breathe.
Right now, we need to take care of Clarice.
You want me to help you get into a jail? You'd be better off with a couple glow sticks and a hacksaw. Something changed after I got sick, and my powers, I don't know, they're broken.
Hey, abilities don't break. The challenge is to tap into something positive.
Positive?
Mm-hmm.
Like what, we do some hot yoga and find my spirit animal?
No, thanks. I'm pretty sure your spirit animal would bite me.
No. You'd rip your head off.
It's impossible. My head can't be ripped off.
In the Marines, when you want to give up, they train you to focus on what you care about most. To hold on to it like your life depended on it, because at some point it will.
But what if I don't have anything?
Well, there's got to be somebody.
Thunderbird, he's in trouble. They're on the plane. I need you to make a portal. Get a car off the road.
Can't. You can if you have someone to care about.
You decided that you needed to fix me. And now I get to live with the memory of loving someone I barely know. Someone who doesn't love me.
You don't want to tell me because you want to use me. I just want to know when we were working together in the warehouse and we were alone, the way you looked at me. Was that real? I'm stopping you.
I'm here to convince you to come back. You're not safe out here right now.
You're concerned for my safety. That's why you came.
This feels impossible.
It's not impossible. It's only impossible if you give up. John? He loves you. He's gonna figure something out. We just need to hang on until then.
We are gonna fight to get everyone home.
sacrificed so much.
Think about what you love now.
Now that felt real.